One of the final pieces of the puzzle, a towering adventure playground. The Archerfield Wetlands District Park is now 80% complete, the final product set to be a southern rival to challenge Brisbane's Northside best.
The best building in Queensland was actually a playground this year, and so we're very proud of this, and so we're upping the ante here.
Once a sewage plant, the 4-hectare site has been transformed, but pieces of its history can still be found.
We've added about 3.5 kilometres of walkways, which will be part of a 21-kilometre walkway.
A youth hub will offer basketball and netball courts, an oval for soccer with picnic and barbecue facilities. The site will also be home to the team revitalising Oxley Creek, Brisbane's largest but most polluted creek corridor.
An opportunity for educational activities with kids.
There'll be a nursery and bush tucker garden, while 65,000 native trees and plants are dotted across the green space, a community hall nestled within nature.
Now, this part of the city is growing rapidly. There's a great demand for new facilities.
While there'll be no permanent cafe, this large oval space has the capacity to host coffee and food trucks, opening the area up to festivals and events.
The park is expected to open to the public in August, well before the school holidays. Jacqueline Robson, 7 News.